Gaurav, you are now are now Soha. Okay, so listen, we're going to keep this fun. We're going to keep it short and sweet because that's really what the show is about too. I'm going to be asking each of these guys something about Neha, a story you probably don't know, but they know too well. And then we'll take it from there. Soha, you're up first. Why is Neha blacklisted from your game night?
From game nights? It just so happened that she said we want to play and we just stopped playing. I don't know how that happened.
But
Because she's a big fat cheetah cock.
I agree.
She's
and a sore loser.
And a sore loser and so competitive. And she cannot play one game without cheating.
And really, and no, without she's like, really bad also.
And she's really bad. So nobody wants her on the team really. But so we just decided to just, you know, we started another group. And she doesn't know about it until now that we actually continue playing on Wednesday nights.
I'm heartbroken.
We can see. So you have a new game night that she doesn't know about and she just learnt about it right now.
Yeah, now we're going to have to change it from Wednesdays to Thursdays.
To another day and form another group.
And then I'm just going to arrive there as well.
Yeah.
Basically, they can't handle the fact that I'm so good and I win.
No, they can't handle the fact that she has fear of missing out. Actually, she can't handle
that. Oh, Neha? FOMO is an issue?
No, I don't. But I definitely, like when I get invited somewhere and if I don't reach at a certain place. I mean, I always go there, but I go late. And then Anga's like, you want to just not go for this party? And I'm like, no, I don't want to go. And then 10 minutes later, I'm like, yeah, but what if it's a lot of fun? Let's just go check it out. So yeah, I do have fear of missing out.
Although I do want to tell you around last February, not this February, Manish happened to throw a birthday party for me.
Yeah.
And Neha was very torn because our birthdays are one day apart, Anga than me. They were supposedly not seeing each other at that time. And Neha was at my party. And every 10 minutes, she kept saying, I have to go to Angad's. But Angad, I just want to tell you, at that point in life, she chose me over you.
Ooh. The party which I wasn't invited to. So it's fine.
At least that was just a party, not a wedding.
Yeah, that was a party, not a wedding. Oh!
But you were invited, Soha.
Well, I wasn't. We have to take this up.
Angan, shukar mana that you were invited to your own wedding. The way things went.
Okay.
I'm glad I made it.
So, Angad, since we're talking about, you know, you and Neha, a person that Neha Dupia could hook up with and you won't get upset.
What is that question? These
are the kind of questions you ask your guests on No Filter Neha, which means that, you know, but it's your turn now.
But Neha is very sanskari.
Yeah, see, my friends know me.
George Clooney.
No, I think it has to be me.
No, it can't be you. It has to be somebody else.
Some attractive girl.
Put your Punjabi pun to one side for a second and think of somebody else.
I love that Gaurav is discussing it with Angad and helping him out.
She does not have the ability to hook up with people. Trust me. Let me tell you that.
So, tum dono to bhai behan ho na.
Can I answer that?
Yeah, please. Can you? Because I know that you have a certain pop icon that you would love to hook up with.
Who, me?
Madonna?
No, but you're close.
Who, I?
Yeah.
Jhelo.
Jhelo.
Jhelo, kaun inko jhelega? Yeah, but I'm going to say categorically, if Jhelo ever like shows any interest in him, he's going to leave me for her.
So he's allowed J-Lo
and who is she allowed?
No, Neha'll never do it.
She's also allowed J-Lo.
Oh, what are you saying? The press is here.
That's the one. That's the headline.
That's the headline.
Okay.
A threesome J-Lo with J-Lo.
Okay, basically.
Not J-Lo.
Okay, so you refuse to answer. Chalo. Gaurav Kapoor, what is the most annoying thing about Neha's timing and over the years, has it gotten any better?
Chalo, the good thing you said is that what's the most annoying thing about her timing? You put a topic. Because if we had just said what's the most annoying thing, इन लोग की दिन की सारी अपॉइंटमेंट कैंसिल करनी पड़ेगी टाइमिंग पे भी एक घंटा तो कैंसिल करना ही पड़ेगा क्योंकि फॉर नेहा इट्स आई कॉल हर ऑन द वे शी इज ऑन द वे नेहा ऑलवेज ऑन द वे शी विल इफ शी रीचेज अ पार्टी 2 hours आफ्टर द स्टिपुलेटेड टाइम ऑफ व्हेन शी सेड दैट मीन्स शी स्टिल 1 hour अर्ली अकॉर्डिंग टू हर क्लॉक दैट्स व्हाट आई विल से अबाउट इट एंड ओवर द इयर्स इट हैज नॉट इट इज Yeah, it's not got better. It has gotten much worse. But it keeps getting worse.
Now she has no excuses
Yeah, it's a moving goalpost. It just keeps moving further away.
What's amazing is that there was this one time that Gaurav and Kirat had invited us for a movie. They were like, you know, the movie is at, I think they said 3:30. And we got there and it was just like, oh my God, we're so late. It's like 4:20s when we reached for the 3:30 film. And Kirat, Gaurav's very lovely wife, she's like, no, you're fine. You're on time. Because the movie's actually starting at 4:30, but we told you 1 hour in advance.
So aise karte hain. We pad the time by an hour, like a movie, flight, all these things you have to pad. And if you're calling up for dinner, you have to say 5 p.m.
Yeah.
So that she shows up before.
But if you're an hour late for her brunch, she sunaus you.
Yeah. She was like, oh, you're so late. I was like, no. On time.
Angad Bedi has now discovered he has one more talent, which is singing. I don't have.
You can dedicate the song to me later.
Angad wants to dedicate a song for Neha, and it would be really nice agar aap sab log zara taaliyan baja ke unko encourage karenge.
Kya gaana hai? Kya ho raha hai? Kya ho kya raha hai? Sunao gaana.
Ek baar baby selfish hokar.
Ho gaya hokar hai.
Okay, our wonderful audience and press are wondering what's going on, but it's just Angad's way of trying to make a statement clearly
that
about
I'm
you.
That I'm selfish.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, well, you didn't? Okay, well, you are going to answer this, but before
steer
that,
it away, Sophie, steer
I'm steering it away.
Away
quickly to Soha, who is going to tell us about the call you got telling you that Angad was getting married, and how did you find out who he was getting married to?
So, I have to say that they were seeing each other for a while. I don't think many people knew. I don't know when we found out.
I don't know. What do you term a while?
Exactly, I don't know. But it was a little like Chupa Rustam type, and then
like it started about 5 days before the blind item came out on us,
right? And then I got a call from my mother one day. I think Neha and Angad forgot that Bishan uncle is a very good friend of my parents, and my mother called me and said, are you coming to Delhi tomorrow? And I said, no, I'm not coming to Delhi tomorrow. And she said, well, Angad's getting married. And I thought, oh no, who's going to tell Neha, bichari? Kisi aur se shaadi kar raha hai. So I said, mujhe usko phone karna padega, kisi ko to batana padega. I said, so then I called other close friends and said, ki kaun batayega bichari now? Because it was, I mean, according to me, it was a new relationship. Itni jaldi shaadi kaun karta hai? So, anyway, so then I called Neha and I thought, okay, from the tone of her voice, I'll be able to understand. But she wasn't sounding very heartbroken. I said, where are you? She said, I'm in Delhi. So I said, oh, I see. At the time. And that's when I realized that Angad is actually marrying Neha. Yeah.
No, none of us found out directly.
My mother told me.
Yeah, by the way, your mother and me were on a flight a few days after that, and she was still very perplexed by the whole matter.
Yes.
And she said, ye kaise? Matlab, itni jaldi shaadi.
I know.
Then they haven't done a party also. This is not good. They should do a party. I said, auntie, I will tell
just
them.
Just for the record. For the record, they still haven't done the wedding party, but it's okay.
But you're saying you got a call from your mum.
Yes.
I got a call, and this is very interesting, because again, Bishpa told Ajay Jadeja. Ajay called Ashish Nehra, and anything you tell Ashish Nehra spreads like BBC in 5 minutes, right? वो ऐसे फैल जाता है, ठीक है? तो आशु का फोन आया मेरे को, अबे ये क्या कर रहा है अंगद बेदी? मैंने कहा क्या हो गया? कहता अबे कुर्ता प्रेस करवा ले, कल शादी है सुबह। मैंने तो करवा लिया प्रेस। मैंने कहा अच्छा, ठीक है। And luckily that time I had a missed call from
Neha. No, but then Neha also then on the phone only said, if you can come tomorrow, then please come.
Yeah, it was a very half-hearted invitation, but I'm besharam. I went.
You still
reached. I reached. Yeah.
We'll discuss my invitation later.
Why are we so quiet, Angad?
आप दोनों तो कुछ नहीं बोले तो अच्छा है.
चलो अंगद आपसे पूछते हैं one thing you'd like to change about Neha. Tread carefully.
देख भाई, ये ना गुगली बॉल है, ठीक है? संभाल के खेलियो इसको.
जब आउट करोगे तो भी आउट होगे, खड़े रहोगे
तो भी आउट होगे.
अच्छा है वो दरवाजे के पास है, वहीं से निकाल देना गौरव उसे.
Her sense of timing for sure, that can change.
That can change.
Yeah, she can be on time for once.
पर कॉमेडिक टाइमिंग कितनी अच्छी है.
बहुत.
Was she on time for the wedding? Was she on time for the wedding? पहुंच गई.
No.
Oh.
That was my mother-in-law is here wherever she is. Where?
Where? Babs Dupia.
Yeah, we were all there and we were waiting for about, what, an hour and a half? It's normal. It's pretty normal.
It's not. But experience se bol rahe Angad Bedi.
I'll tell you what happened the morning of the wedding is that I was supposed to get up at 6 and we have another ceremony where we have to put the chura and stuff. So that, what happened was I just pressed snooze a few times and I, instead of waking up at 6.
Adat Neeran ko pata nahi tha na inki shaadi hai.
So I woke up 2.5 hours late. So that started late, and then when I started getting ready to get to the Gurdwara, Angad called me, and I thought he's probably going to be an hour or so. He's like, where are you? I'm here. And I said, oh, reaching, on the way. And then later on again, he was just like, where are you? I'm here. I'm like, on the way. And then he was like, just tell me right now, are you going to make it? Oh, you're not coming. I can't wait longer. I've waited for an hour and a half. And I was like, yeah, I'm just getting there. But I mean, to wake up 2 hours late and then finally making it about an hour late for your wedding is not so bad.
Oh, you made up time.
Well, I just want to tell you all, if you want to know any more snippets or stories about how they got married, how they started dating and all kinds of other gory details, uske liye aapko No Filter Season 3 mein Angad aur Neha ka episode sunna padega, which I'm sure is full of all kinds of no filter things.
Actually, it's not that much about the wedding because I'm not asking him too many questions about the wedding.
Oh, then we'll just carry on.
But yeah, we've spoken a lot about his past life. His past life
and Bandra, basically.
Yeah. Past life and Bandra.
Past life and
very
Bandra.
Colorful life.
Enna Biba Munda aega sada.
Biba Munda. To hear more about this Biba body Munda, you must tune into No Filter. But one last question, since we're on weddings. Gaurav Kapoor, aapki shaadi pe Neha committed some sort of blunder or was about to. What was that? क्या नहीं था कुछ
एक ब्लंडर अंगद के साथ है वो नो शो होने वाला था
हाँ हाँ वो तो but that's fully expected
what
she called me once and she said you know I have to go to कहाँ जाना था तूने South Africa so I have to go to South Africa for a show मैंने कहा तो जा मतलब मैं कोई visa authority तो हूँ नहीं ना मैं कहती it's coinciding with your wedding dates मैंने कहा ठीक है So she, the thing is...
Call drop that time.
No, so what happened is that as anybody who's been married, and especially if you're a Punjabi, you know, a Punjabi wedding is tougher than organizing the Olympics. Ke Olympics are easy to organize, karne, but Punjabi weddings mein jyada events hote hain. So it was a very stressful time for me planning it.
Isle humne...
इसलिए इन्होंने
किसी को नहीं बुलाया
चुपचाप एक चुपचाप विलेज विलेज कबड्डी मैच की तरह कर लिया इन्होंने 10 लोग बुला के So it was very stressful for me and she called and she said, I can't. I was like, that's okay. It's your life. It's your choice. You make it. So she got really stressed because I didn't give a reaction. So uske baad mere sare ghar walon ko phone kiya ki ye mujhse naraaz hai, mujhse kabhi baat nahi karega, mujhse kuch nahi karega aur phir ye aa gayi. So I honestly did nothing except say, okay, because I had 20 things on my head. But she thought I was giving her guilt.
But she showed up.
But it worked.
She showed up and she danced as well and she made a lot of noise as she always does and actually showed up before the wedding was over. She showed up before
Listen,
the
I scene. Organized the entire Sangeet. I got like 9 boys to dance.
Yeah, and she...
And we beat the girl's side. It was a big deal.
And you were the one who was messing up on the steps the most.
It's fine.
That's because I was dancing with 2 boys who work.
But yeah, she organized. I have to say, she organized the dance performance. She did very well.
But Neha's always been an expert at making the boys dance to her tunes. And now we're about to put them all on the spot again. Neha, I'm still talking about your show.
Sorry. Yeah. She had something to say about me being late.
I was saying, I'm imagining when Neha must have announced that she's pregnant, she must have said, I'm late. He said, you're always late. इसमें क्या नई बात है?
And then he's like, और नई बात सुना.
Okay, so on No Filter Neha, there's a game that Neha plays with all the celebrities called I Keep or I Quit, and today we are gonna do the same with her. Main
I quit. Chal.
Already? quit Neha movement. But now I'm gonna ask each of them what she would pick. Achha, like that. Well, it's really more choices. So only use this when you feel yes. This is also a fly swatter, which we've been gifted by Neha. So you won't be able to use this for all of them. But anyway, I'm gonna ask questions and Neha will hopefully answer honestly. So I keep or I quit. Angad, as usual, is unsure. Okay, here we go. The music, yeah. Please don't play the music. We have lots to talk about. Okay, so here we go. For I Keep or I Quit. So, Soha, what would Neha keep? The Miss India title or her Bollywood career?
Ooh, good one.
Thanks.
Well done, Manfi.
Shut up.
I would say her... Oh, it's a tough one, yeah?
Ask me at the end. Of course, I'll ask you at the end, but...
Her Bollywood career. I would say, because she's a practical, on-the-go, relevant person.
Bollywood career?
She'll keep it, yeah.
Gaurav Kapoor, Bollywood career?
Me, yes.
I'd say that because Miss India was one moment and the Bollywood career is
longer. Forever. So. Yeah,
yeah. Bollywood career, obviously. Yeah, that's an easy one. Well, yeah. Yeah, that's easy.
I mean, I have to do like a keep. You're keeping your
friends. For the Bollywood career. Yeah. You're keeping the friends also. Yeah. Okay, so acting or producing? Gaurav, what was she, acting or producing?
Right now it's reproducing.
Nice. Love it. I'm guessing that's right. You can't knock that one. Okay. Tumhari Sulu or Singh is King?
Which one would I keep? Which one would I quit?
Yeah.
I also think Tumhari Sulu.
Award mila.
Gaurav?
Singh is...
Tumhara Ullu.
Sahi jawab.
Yeah, I'd go with Tumhara Ullu and Tumhari Sulu.
Lovely. What a beautiful combination. Manager or publicist?
Oh my god.
Oh.
Manager
or
publicist?
Yeah, but I can only see one.
The manager's there.
Manager or publicist? Come on. Angad, who is she gonna keep? The manager or the publicist?
Angad, you answer this last. Let Gaurav answer first. Okay.
By mere hisab se, one is her daya haath, one is her baya haath. So I don't think she can lose anyone.
But it's no filter. They have to answer this question.
Yeah, you have to pick one. Yeah. Gotta pick sides.
Pata nahi, subah se shaam dono ko hi galiyan deti rehti hai. To pata nahi, one of them, I guess.
Soha, manager or publicist?
I don't know. She's been trying to get rid of both, no? For a while.
God, no! It's not true!
I sent you some numbers, no? Managers.
Angad?
Rishi, you heard that mic pe bol de.
But listen, in the past, Neha would have left a guy for her maid anyway.
Which I have done.
Which she has done, by the way. For anybody wondering, if Neha was ever asked to choose between man and maid, she chose maid. Okay, next one. Trainer or stylist?
Easy.
Yeah, very easy.
She'd keep the stylist. I was going to say trainer because you also style yourself quite nicely, no?
Okay.
No.
Then I'll have trainer. To, if there's not a general consensus, I'll answer.
Please answer.
Answer.
No, you have to answer first.
Trainer or stylist?
You'd keep your stylist.
Stylist.
Yeah, stylist.
Yeah, I keep the stylist.
Yeah, of course, it's Chola. All right, this
is very upset. Yeah, I lost like games. I lost a point.
Okay, this is a good one. Social media or husband?
Social media.
She'll keep social media. Yeah. Instagram discover. Explore. Sorry. Kya hota hai? Discover hota hai ki explore hota hai? Explore. Instagram explore.
Social media.
Keep
social media.
Guys,
and quit husband.
All of you are wrong. Speak truth. Okay, keep social media. Yeah.
And she'll follow Angad on Instagram, so she'll know what he's doing anyway. Theek hai. Ladka theek hai. He's doing well.
Okay. Acha, sleep or sex?
Oh. Can you talk to both? You've done both.
But ek baat batao, shaadi ke kuch saal baad to dono same hi ho jate.
Also, just reminding you, mother-in-law is in the house.
It's never affected him before. He's no filter in front of all parents, including mine.
By the way, mother-in-law knows how this happens, so
yeah,
it's fine.
Yeah. Okay, so Neha, would you like to comment? Since we know you like the snooze button.
The answer.
We said both.
No, both is not an option. It's both. No filter. You have to go one way. Anga, do you want to answer first?
For you?
Yeah, we know what it is for you, but we want to know what it is for Neha.
Yeah.
भैया ये पंजाब का गबरू जवान है इसने सवाल में सेक्स सुना उसके बाद बाकी सवाल तो सुना ही नहीं इसने
जितना
बोले ये तो अगर किसी एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म में सेक्स लिखा होता है खड़ा हो जाता है हाँ भाई कौन है
यस
प्लीज
यस
रेडी
बट फॉर नेहा
Sleep.
Good answer.
Sleep.
Chalo, nobody
Terrible
needs
answer. Nobody needs to answer this. It's done. Okay. Okay. So last but not least, Karan Johar the friend or Karan Johar the director? Oh.
I'm not answering this one.
You might have to.
No, I'd say Karan Johar the friend you'll keep.
Karan Johar the friend.
Of
course. She'll keep.
200%.
Yeah. Karan Johar, the friend.
So like, basically, he didn't direct you very well in Lust Stories, is what you're saying.
He directed me very well, but if I had to choose between him directing me and him being my friend, yeah. I'll go with him being my friend.
I think he directs you really well in life also.
Yeah. Wow.
That is what a good friend does.
My goodness. And most important question of all, ladies and gentlemen, to us as your friends, Neha as a friend, keep or quit? Friends?
Kar do.
Ready? Angad, you don't really want to keep her, so that's...
No, I have... Ab to.
Oh, so sweet.
Abhi ghar bula ke aise kya bolenge, yehi bolna padega.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Neha has survived her own no filter Neha, as have her three very dear friends. I'm not saying there won't be any violence. There could still be some violence on stage. But thank you all very much for being here. No Filter Neha Season 3 begins tomorrow. Lots of fantastic guests. We do have one photo op to do for you. And uske baad, any questions? The floor will be open. Should we do the questions first?
By the way, Soha and I were just discussing right now, and like we both have not been invited on the show.
Hello?
Yeah, you've also... No, yeah. We were discussing it.
Yeah. So I would like to get into... So this is basically her cheap way of getting us involved.
No. So Soha and I had a consensus and we want to clear it with you. Is it because you don't want to call people with a higher IQ than you on the show? Is that what it is? Is that what we thought?
Are you... That's exactly what it is, and that's why Angad made the cut.
How, see, this is how you insult half a dozen people in one comment. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Well done, Gaurav.
All right, thank you, Soha, Neha, Angad, Gaurav, and the floor is
and
open.
Thank you, Sophie. Thank you so much.
And love you guys, but I want to hear these questions, ladies and gentlemen. Kuch hai sawal? Mansi, any questions? Baby juice, nahi piti. Not that kind of.
Well, good afternoon, everyone. So Neha, this is with this special this I mean it's a moment for you, and definitely you are a big girl now. So how big this show is going to be this season? How big, and what is the USP of this season like?
Okay. Thanks, huh? मेरे तो कान सुन हो गए हुए definitely you're a big girl सुनने के बाद I mean, the USP of the season is, of course, the fact that we're in season 3 now. We've got amazing guests. We're going, you know, we're showing about more than what we usually show on Instagram. We're putting out about 2.5 to 3 minutes, even on video, so that people get to see more of the behind-the-scenes content. And like every year, we always say this, the plus or the USP of
every season has been the guests. Man, the research that we do, we go out of our way to like get in touch with family and friends and people that our guests knew while they were growing up. And then when they hear the stories, they're like, oh my God, how did you find out all this? So just those little bits and the fact that Saavn has got such a huge listenership and so many subscribers just makes it easy for us to boost our show as well.